A possible hate crime at a popular Jewish deli in Nob Hill.
And tonight, the manager has a message for the person who plastered the racial slur on the front door. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese joins us with more.
Doug and Shelley, this incident happened at night, so right now the owner and the manager have no idea who put racial slurs on their deli. But they are upset and disappointed anyone would target their business.
They came into a couple notes left on the front doors saying, threatening our people, the Jewish people.
Derogatory words written in the two area of post office mailing stickers and pasted to the front door at Nosh Deli in Nob Hill.
It's shocking and disgusting.
Customers call this a rare place and also their favorite place to eat.
I've waited many years to have a successful Jewish deli in Albuquerque, and this one seems to be doing quite well, as the food is fabulous.
Folks who work here don't know why Nosh would be targeted, especially with such discriminatory words in this day and age.
You would think a lot of things wouldn't exist anymore, but the fact is it's still around. And I just think that people who are so close-minded as to hate somebody for their beliefs really should take a look from the other end.
Customers are optimistic the hate behind this message could be turned into something positive.
Great restaurant. I hope out of this unfortunate publicity that more people come in and get some really good, real Jewish deli food.
As the case is investigated, one thing is for sure.
We won't be victims to it. And we're not going to be discriminated against by other people. We're not going to put up with them bullying us.
The owners of Nosh say nothing like this has ever happened to their deli before.
If you have any information on this case, call the Albuquerque Police Department.